Okay, so we're gonna replace the axle pin on the trolley. You wanna remove the wheel on one side. Best to brace the axle with a block of wood. Have the hole on the axle straight up and down. This is your pin. To be on the safe side, it's always good to hold it with some needle nose pliers. Hold that directly over the hole. Hit it with a steel-faced hammer, get it started. Then continue to hit it until it's equal distance sticking out both sides. Right about like that. Then put the wheel back on, and you're all set.